Another day, another story link Liverpool with Leeds United star Rafinha, who is a wanted man in the transfer market. Yesterday, we covered a report stating that the Reds are willing to agree a fee of £60 million to sign the Brazilian international. Today, Sport have come up with a detailed story and claimed that multiple clubs from the Premier League have submitted high bids and contract offers, and Liverpool are one of them. The Spanish news outlet have mentioned that the Merseysiders are making efforts to lure the Samba star in order to replace Sadio Mane, who joined Bayern Munich in June. The Reds have tabled a bid much higher than the fee presented by Barca. Moreover, they have offered a more lucrative salary as compared to the terms the Brazilian agreed with the Catalan side back in March. Leeds have already agreed a fee worth £60 million with Chelsea, but Rafinha has asked his agent, Deco, to ignore the proposal forwarded by the Blues and solely focus on Barcelona. As per Sport, the former Barca and Porto midfielder will continue to deactivate all the English offers as long as there is a change that Rafinha will move to the Camp Nou. The 25-year-old is aware that Spurs, the La Liga giants, want to close the signing of Robert Lewandowski and will then move for him when the funds are available. The Sporting CP star will grant Barca the time to activate the second financial lever to complete his signing. Matthew Alemany is consistently pressing Leeds to lower their asking price to a much more affordable and realistic figure. As per Mundo Deportivo, the Blaugrana are offering just £43 million max and are confident that they can secure the signing.